Good morning. It's day three. We are headed towards Zojo-ji Temple. It's a temple that's, what's a temple? And it's a temple where you can, you can see Tokyo Tower in the background. And I just like it because it has like a mix with the old and the new. But we can already see Tokyo Tower because it's so tall. There it is. There. It's awesome. Looks gorgeous. And the temple's just right up there. So check this out, apparently General Grant, the 18th President of the United States, planted this tree here back in 1879, and it is quite tall now. Amazing. So hey everyone, now we are at Shinjuku Garden, which I've been to before. Bethany, it's her first time. And it's a really, really nice garden. Really love it. We're headed to the Japanese garden area, I think.
Traditional tea house.
It's a huge... Yeah, let's go that way. It's a huge park. Like, it's not... I don't think it's as big as Central Park in New York City, but it's still quite big. And it's got the same feel because you got, like, skyscrapers all around you, so it's pretty sweet. So these chrysanthemums all bloom out of one root. Thank you. Alright, so we actually just finished lunch at the Tokyo Government, or Tokyo Metropolitan Government Building, which is right here. Super tall. It's cool because tourists, well, anyone can go in there and go up to the observation floor and get a great view. However, what we ended up doing was having lunch on the 32nd floor, where you also get a great view of the city, and you get to eat some delicious traditional Japanese food, and it was pretty tasty. So now we're going to head over to Harajuku and go look at some fashion. Let's go. We are in Harajuku.